Hello, I'm the Budget Modder, and this is episode 4 of my Great Wolves Hobbies MiG-29 Fulcrum Build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. To begin this episode, we'll carry on painting the cockpit with this luscious blue. I did a bit off camera. Okay, I forgot to film it. Anywho, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on with the cockpit. There we have the cockpit painted, so that needs to go over there to dry, and I can also put away our £1.50 wet palette. If you want to see a video on how to make one, please pop a comment in the comments below. Next up, we're going to be fitting the air intakes into the main fuselage, so let's get those done, shall we? There we have both air intakes fitted to the lower fuselage, so we can leave those over there to dry. Next up, we can clean up the upper fuselage, ready to put the lower wing surfaces on. So let's crack on, get those said upper fuselage cleaned up, and then we can fit the lower wing surfaces. Here we go. So, did anyone spot my deliberate mistake? You did? Nice. For those that didn't, I'm not fitting the lower wings. I'm fitting the tails. Hey ho, let's carry on with the tails. Thank you. There we have the tails fitted and clamped to the upper fuselage. As you saw, I had to drill out a couple of holes to get the leading section of the tail in. Next up, we're finishing off gluing the air intakes to the fuselage. We started off doing the back part, now we're going to do the front part and clamp it. There we go, that's the intakes glued and clamped. Let's pop those over there to dry. Now for some deckling. There are 22 individual deckles to go on the front cockpit panel. So let's get those sorted, shall we? Thank you. 22 decals done. We can pop those over there, let them settle, then dry. Next up, we're going to be doing some touching up of the seat and the cockpit. We're going to be using green, silver and black. So let's get this little lot sorted, shall we? Of course, not forgetting the red, white, and yellow. So, let's pop those to one side and let them dry. While they're drying, we can move on to a couple of decals for the seat. So, let's get those done. And there we have the seat all decaled up. We can leave that to dry now. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end. So thank you for watching episode 4. If you want to see what happens in episode 5, then please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.